Matthew 11, verse 12. And from the days of John the Baptist until now, Jesus says, the kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and the violent take it by force. You remember what happened to John the Baptist? He preached repentance. He preached the kingdom of God was at hand. And what happened to John? He was vilified. John was imprisoned, and eventually he was put to death. What did Jesus do? He picked up that same message. And then Jesus was vilified. He was arrested, and Jesus was put to death. So both John the Baptist and Jesus, because they preached a message that was unpopular, they were demonized. Some of you may be discouraged by what's happening in the world today, and you look around and you say, the kingdom of God seems to be shrinking. I mean, that's kind of how it looks, that the kingdom of God is shrinking and shrinking. That's not true. It's growing, because we never lose anybody. A true believer endures. So we're always adding. Every new generation, we're just adding. It's getting bigger, bigger, and bigger. You have to look through it through spiritual eyes, though, and not just what's on the surface.